Hello and welcome back to my playthrough of Megaman X2. This is the Maverick screen. And today we'll be taking on Water Sponge. First, go up over here, and there's the first hot end of the game. It's just like Megaman X1. Gave us more life. Oops. That was stupid. Let's try not doing that again. Pushing me back a little, so I've got to be careful. Don't think we want that on our heads. These things here are one of the crystal things, and if you hit them with certain weapons, they'll change the weather for that area. She'll probably be showing off in a little video. First bad day. No, we're here at the boss Water Sponge thing. Oh, did not see that there. That was dumb. Let's try and knock it out this time. Which means taking my sits and taking care of these things that I just thrown down. I made him mad. Ah, damn it. Well, at least I got the hot tank. Let's try that again. Make this video any longer than it has to. Anyway, it has been a while since I've played megaman games. Get up there. Ah. Patient. Hopefully it was 10. I get it. Guy's usually easy and I can defeat him with no problem. Should do it. Finally, he's gone. Well, I failed early, but I finally took him down. Trick change.